So these guys have been married for over a year now. And you know, that's when your sex life can...
Which is why I find a little booze never hurts.
Or expensive jewelry.
But seriously, Jamie's lingerie idea was amazing.
Great idea.
Or like Doug's dad said, just give a girl a hug.
You know how easily a hug can lead to sex? Or a date night.
Like Jason and Courtney's bowling night, so cute.
Oh my God, so cute, I love them.
I love them too. What do you guys do to keep things spicy?